Have you ever had anyone say to you, I just can't trust you anymore? It hurt, didn't it? That's because relationships are built on trust. They fall apart without it. Trust is an essential ingredient to all good relationships, all good leadership, and all good ministry. If we don't have it, everything we care about and everything that God cares about doing through us simply falls apart. If you're like me, trust is a vital issue at your house, at your workplace, and especially at your church. Life would be a lot richer if we could trust each other more. But for that to happen, we all need to get better at building trust and becoming more trustworthy people. So how do we get there from here? Well, trust is vital in everything we do, but it's also incredibly elusive. Most of us haven't been taught how to build trust or how to restore it when it's been broken. That's why we've created Trust Building, loving, listening, and leading more like Jesus. It's a very practical small group resource that will help you identify the things that bust trust and give you indispensable skills to build it. You'll be able to use what you learn right away at your home, at work, in your neighborhood, and at your church as you seek to love and lead others as Jesus did. You'll see entertaining video vignettes in which fictional characters demonstrate what not to do. And you'll hear a wide range of knowledgeable and passionate trust-building specialists tell real-life stories that flesh out solid biblical teaching. Trust isn't something that's smart to overlook. One way or another, we're always building it or busting it. So let's work together and begin cultivating more trust in our homes, our workplaces, our small groups, and in our churches. Let's learn to love, listen, and lead more like Jesus. I hope you'll join me in this amazingly rich trust-building experience. I promise, I won't make you fall backwards to see if your friends will catch you.